It's not going to change Trump's mind, but it's a case of making our voice heard. There's no point sitting at home and complaining without standing up and making your voice heard.
I think Trump's agenda and record with gender and towards female women and its general America First policy is deplorable, and I don't think that Britain in its current state should be siding with him.
No!